Whenever you use browsers in an iPhone such as Safari or Google Chrome to search for the websites or to search for certain queries, then the history of those websites or the queries will be saved in the browser's memory. Similarly, if you use applications such as Google App to look for certain queries, then Google App also will remember the queries what you have searched. So today in this video, we will see how to clear the search history from the browsers or the search app in your iPhone. Suppose if I want to clear the search history which are saved in Safari, then what I will do is I will go to settings, I will go to Safari here and scroll down, and there is an option here, clear history and website data. Select it and then select clear history and data. So this will remove all the searches what you have done with Safari. Now if you want to remove the search history from the Chrome browser, what you will do is you have to open the Chrome browser and then tap on this three dotted icons here at the bottom. Go to history. Now you can see these are all the websites that I have opened by using my Chrome browser. So if you want to delete all of this one, select clear browsing data. Then you have the option to select and delete browsing history, cookies, cached image and file, saved password, autofill data. So select whatever options you require and then select clear browsing data and select clear browsing data again. So this will remove the browsing history from the Chrome browser. Now suppose if you want to delete the searches that you have done by using Google app, go to Google here, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to settings, go to privacy and security, go to history, and then you have the option here, app history, you can select it, and then you can select clear all, and then select clear on device history. Also you can select cookies, select clear, and then select clear on device history. So this will remove all the cookies from the Google app. Now also if I go to this phone icon here and go to the recent, this will show me all the histories of the call which I have made or received. So if you want to delete all this history, then what you do is go to edit, and then what you can do is either you can select individual call history, or if you want to delete all of them together, select clear and then clear all recents, so that all of the histories of the call will be deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.